Oh, we are back here on SmackDown Live. This match is presented by Golden Corral. Join us for endless ribs. Golden Corral, the only one for everyone. It is the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley, with the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, teaming up against Charlotte Flair and the wild card from Raw, Lacey Evans, tonight.
What a great story for Bayley. Someone who, for many years, you could say, listen, a lot of people thought maybe she was in the shadows of a Charlotte Flair, of a Becky Lynch. But for her to rise to the occasion, seize that Money in the Bank contract, and cash it in at the right moment. Kudos to her.
Big boot to the back of the neck. Bayley went face first into the middle turnbuckle. An angry queen begins her attack.
In many ways, I think Charlotte Flair, as angry as she is for losing her ninth championship, she got to blame herself.
Pulling on the hair there of Bayley, and again, it was Bayley who captured the Women's Money in the Bank contract to kick off our evening this past Sunday, and then cashed in an hour and 26 minutes later to become champion.
And why would Charlotte Flair be to blame for what happened, Saxon? She was celebrating. Bayley crashed the Queen's celebration.
She was celebrated by trying to beat up Bayley more along with Lacey Evans.
When you make history, it's your prerogative how you celebrate.
Well, had she just won the title and left, maybe she'd still be the champion here tonight.
Now Lacey Evans tying up Bayley, and can't say enough about the effort by Lacey Evans put out this past Sunday. The woman with a rocket for a right hand. While she didn't win the Raw title, she certainly affected the SmackDown Women's title match.
So I think it's a matter of time before we have a proper lady as the Raw Women's Champion. I mean, Lacey Evans came within an eyelash on more than one occasion in that matchup.
Charlotte Flair stomping away on Bayley. Byron, to your point, Charlotte Flair has always looked down on Bayley. Bayley's a superstar who's shown a ton of respect, has always been a fan of WWE through her whole career, and Charlotte has thought nothing of that through their friendship.
Listen, Charlotte thought she was on top of the world. She had the championship in her possession. She wanted to embarrass Becky Lynch.
Bayley's got a chance to get to the corner. Charlotte Flair pulls Lynch off the apron.
You have to understand the Queen's mindset, though. I mean, she was literally born into this business. She was bred for greatness. Bayley was a fan. I mean, yeah, sure, a lot of us were fans that grew up, but Charlotte Flair's coming from a whole different world. This is her destiny.
That's great. That's wonderful. But who's the champion right now? Bayley, not Charlotte Flair.
And now Lacey Evans tags herself back into the matchup. Again, the effort that Becky Lynch attempted on Sunday, while it was, a noble cause and everything, ultimately it came back to bite her.
Think of what Becky had to go through, okay? She gets past Lacey Evans. She thinks she's taking on Charlotte Flair later on in the night. Charlotte somehow bumps up the match.
Saxton, do you want tissues over there?
No. My point is, Becky didn't cry about it. She said, okay, let's go.
Oh, and Bayley dropping the Queen.
But she didn't bank on a little assist from Lacey Evans.
Can we finally just admit that Becky Lynch's pride cost her?
Please. Don't make that argument, yes.
Yeah, some being me. I've been making it for weeks, and I was right.
Oh, and Charlotte Flair again was trying to prevent the tag. Lynch and Flair are legal.
Becky Lynch looking to get a little bit of revenge on the Queen.
Such a bitter rivalry this has been. Now Becky Lynch going up to the top turnbuckle. Oh, and a drop kick connects. Oh, kick right to the face. Becky Lynch said it earlier on. I don't know about teaming with someone who, quote, has to walk around with the title. They didn't beat me to win. Oh, but looking good here at this point.
There's one thing about Becky Lynch, you know she's gonna do it her way at all times.
Oh, and Becky with a forearm from the middle rope.
Bet on yourself.
And the Bexploder to Flair.
Now it is Becky Lynch who is feeling the moment, and Charlotte Flair's in trouble up until that point.
That big elbow out of the corner, and the backbreaker face first into the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Oh, went after the leg.
Becky out of the way just in time.
Oh, great thinking by Becky.
Takes out Lacey Evans. Oh, and there's a boot. And down goes Becky Lynch. Charlotte Flair using the heat of the moment to take advantage, and now thinking about the figure four. Into the turnbuckle goes Flair this time. Now Lynch. Lynch looking for a cover.
Charlotte rolls through. Has the ropes.
Hand on the ropes. Kick out, but the official saw the hand.
Oh, wait a minute.
Disarm her. Oh, the woman's right.
Sunday all over again.
And here comes Bayley.
Bayley is legal now, takes Evans off the apron. Charlotte Flair's also legal.
Oh. Inside cradle by Bayley.
Bayley's pinned the green again.
Here are your winners, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
The queen defeated by Bayley twice in the span of 48 hours.
Have a no doubt tension in between the Raw Women's Champion and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. You better believe she's going to be gunning for Bayley's championship.